You know, I've received a medal for my ingenuity in finding a use for you, cons. But just remember, if you disobey orders, there's a special place in solitary confinement for you. Your so-called right to complain was forfeited the moment you chose to break the law. Okay then, go make yourselves useful. An Ocean Air Force squadron is currently entering Arusian territory for reconnaissance. Due to certain factors, their return route has been changed. The new return route will be through Yinshi Valley, a scenic and rocky karst area. The enemy's radar facilities and anti-aircraft weapons hidden on the mountainside pose a serious threat. Your mission is to destroy them and get our guys out in one piece, even if it puts your own lives in danger. And it is important to remember, they will send up interceptors if you're detected. So you will need to choose something useful in a dogfight. The weather won't be on your side, but you're doing this whether you like it or not. Worry about the squadron's return route, not your own. Your mission is to get them back safely, which I think is the perfect punishment for your crimes.
Spare squadron, this mission needs to be quick. Target radar facilities and AA weaponry. They're set up on a rugged terrain, and there's a lot of cloud cover. You will be near thunderclouds. Man, you guys were born unlucky.
Wait, who's the dumbass who came up with this batshit plan?
Just obey orders.
Air Force Base 444 Squadron, this is Cyclops 1. The Cyclops and Strider Squadrons currently contain 7 aircraft. Stand by. Arriving shortly.
Understood.
Low on ammunition. It'll be hard to take on hostiles. We'll have to rely on you guys to make it on.
Cyclops 1, this is Bandog. We need the job done on time.
Bandog? Cool name. Nice working with you, Mr. Guard Dog.
The terrain makes the airstream bumpy. Don't damage those planes.
Corporate's gonna slam us into the rock!
It's blowing me off course!
Destruction of target facility is confirmed.
Mission
doesn't require you to talk. Use your head as well as your hands. Target's destroyed. No complaints here.
Caution.
Bandits inbound. Here come the UAVs.
We might have crossed the line.
There they are.
Leave this one to our friends.
Wish we'd use that hole to get home, too.
Things don't always go perfectly.
While you're in there.
Cyclops 1 is hit!
Copy that, Cyclops 1. Spare squadron, mission is complete. Return to base. Wait a minute. Hold it.
Oh, give me a break. You have more chores for us?
Spare 8, champ. Bogey approaching fast from the rear. All available units, support Spare 8.
I don't need any support. This is all mine. Damn it.
These clones are my tail. Still not firing.
I ain't afraid of it.
Spare 8, no dogfighting.
Negative. I'm not letting this slide.
Woo-hoo!
Locked. Alert. System failure. this gets you killed.
Hey, God Dog. Who's the guy who worked his ass off at the rear?
The biggest dumbass in the unit.
Makes sense. Only an idiot would be brave enough to pull off those moves.
I'll guide you back to Air Force Base 444, though I doubt you have enough gas to make it.
Appreciate the help. Will I be at the base?
I wouldn't get involved if I were you.
Runway is clear. You have permission to land. You made it this far, don't screw up now. Too fast. Lower your airspeed. 3,000 meters. Bank right. You're past the guidance limit. Make a visual landing. At least you're down. Careful with the aircraft next time. Your work's still far from done. Stand by for further orders.
The crew said the enemy had one mean son of a bitch flying for him. Our team had a few Air Force hot dogs, real experienced pilots. But this guy swooped in like a hawk, locked on, and took them all out in the blink of an eye. Reminds me of a story Gramps told me once. He said a little while before he retired from active duty, he saw an enemy fighter wipe out an entire formation right in front of him. It was like seeing how a shark works when it's going after its dinner. This enemy pilot stalked Gramps' pals from below, just like how a shark would. Then one by one, he put the bite on them. Sounds like what happened to our guys today. Kinda surprised so many made it back alive. I bet when they saw what was going on, they broke formation and left their buddies to the shark. Hang on. There's three extra planes here. They're foreigners too.
Spare Squadron, this mission needs to be quick.